Hello students, this is your general science class and today we will continue with this chapter which is plant around us. So in the previous classes we have discussed about types of roots and their functions, part of plant and their uses, and today we will learn function of leaf, which is photosynthesis and transpiration and product obtained from plant. In the previous classes we have learned about the root, shoot, stem and the leaf. And now understand about how do leaves make food. So the green leaves are called kitchen or food factory of the plant. Understand from this picture. Green leaves make food with the help of sunlight, water and carbon dioxide. The process is called photosynthesis. The word photosynthesis is combined from two words. First is photo and synthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means putting together. Photosynthesis is the process by which plant use sunlight, water and carbon dioxide to create oxygen and energy in the form of sugar. Now understand more. First, understand how does it work, the whole process in photosynthesis. Plants absorb water and mineral from the soil with the help of roots. Leaves absorb carbon dioxide from air with the help of stomata. Okay. Plant absorb water and minerals from the soil with the help of root, and leaf absorb carbon dioxide from the air with the help of stomata. And plant gets energy from the sun. Green leaves contain chlorophyll, which traps this energy from preparing food. Green leaves make food in the form of glucose and oxygen gas is given out. Glucose is then converted into starch by plant. So this is the whole process of photosynthesis, where plants gets energy from sun and the leaves make food in the form of glucose. Now understand the function of leaf. Leaves prepare food from the plants. They give out a gas called oxygen, which is necessary for all plants and animals. Leaf of some plants store extra food prepared by plant, like cabbage, coriander leaves are eaten by us. Now understand what is transpiration. There is one more function of leaf is transpiration. It is a process of releasing extra water from the leaf in the form of water vapor. Stomata in the leaf is releasing water vapor in the air. Transpiration has two main functions. It helps in pushing of water and mineral to the leaves for photosynthesis, and also the one more function of transpiration is it helps in cooling down the plants. So basically transpiration is the loss of water from a plant in the form of water vapor. In the leaves, small pores allow water to escape as a vapor. So basically transpiration is the loss of water from a plant in the form of water vapor. Now understand what kind of food we get from plants. We get different type of foods. Okay, so first look here. Look, plant gives us fruit, vegetable and nuts, as you know. Also, plant gives us cereals and pulses. Cereal and pulses are dry seeds of some plant which we use as food. And also we get tea, coffee from plants. Like we get tea leaves from tea plant. This is the tea plant. We get tea from tea leaves. We get many type of spices like cinnamon and pepper from plant. Spices are used to add flavor to the food. Spices are dried seeds, fruit roots or bark of some of the plants. We use these spices in your food to get some extra taste and flavor. And also plants gives us medicine such as tulsi, neem, aloe vera, lemon, marigold, lavender. These plants helps in disease, some kind of disease. So these plants helps to get rid of some diseases. And also we get many kinds of fiber from plant. Some fiber are used for making clothes. Like we get cotton fiber from cotton plants. We get jute fiber from jute plants. And some others are also. And also plant gives us paper, rubber and gum. We get paper from bamboo plant. We get gum from acacia tree. This is acacia tree. And we get gum from acacia tree. Acacia has been used in medicine, baking ingredients, tool and woodwork. And also this is the good sources of fiber. And also it reduces body fat. And also we get wood. Wood is used to make furniture and door, etc. Plants such as teak, bamboo and oak are used for obtaining woods. Okay, so we get many kinds of products from plants such as spices, tea, coffee, oil, medicine, gum, rubber, wood and fiber from plants. So we get many more things. So you have to learn their names. Okay, in the previous classes we will discuss about question answer, and today do fill up true false and one word with yourself. Okay, bye, take care students.